Welcome back, you dogs of fortune. Today we're doing a new series, Pokken Tournament. Even though the game is not really that new.
You know, maybe I wanted to see the intro.
Sorry about that, we're back!
Okay.
We're gonna go Blaziken. Or Gardevoir. Fuck, I have no idea.
I picked Charizard.
You know what? Fuck it.
Alright. Both fire types. Making a support set is always a tough choice. Support Pokemon.
Shockwave. I guess that one.
I don't know what it means, so.
If you lose, synergy gauge will increase in speed. Okay, I guess that's it.
Battle Sage? Okay, this doesn't matter. It's random.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting.
Okay.
Since I have no fucking clue what I'm doing.
Newbie battle zero, win zero. Oh, man.
Final match of the Fern Battle Zone. It breaks in, and oh boy! Oh, sure, you get a fucking roar.
I am player one. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. You are player one. I don't know what that does.
Neither do I.
Shit, well, how the fuck do I attack?
What the hell?
I think that's shield.
Ow, okay, that hurt. What the fuck am I doing? What the hell am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing?
I'm just button mashing.
How do I shield?
Oh, I got... Yep. This
button. Well, that would have been fucking nice to know earlier.
I said this button was shield.
I never heard that.
I think that's shield. I didn't even need my support Pokemon.
I didn't even know I had one.
Right, what the fuck?
God damn it. I can't shield! Literally, I just keep fucking jumping. What does that? Blaziken bringing it back.
You know, I Blaxen, don't really I mean. Know how to-
Are you serious?
And I teabagged too.
Fucking, it was one health point left. That's bullshit. I was fucking bringing it back.
Oh man.
You seriously get like a fucking intro. I get fucking nothing. I don't even know how the fuck you use these damn things.
I haven't been using them either.
Yo, la, 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 la.
God damn. Oh, okay. I know how to use them. It's this button.
Oh, really?
But you have insufficient support gauge, I guess. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of the attack?
Oh, by doing that, I guess. Okay, that was a poor idea. Shit. You seriously were just jumping! Are you fucking kidding me? You were just fucking jumping. You need to pick a thing.
Okay.
There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? What the?
No shit. Wrong way! Oh no. Insupportive support, gosh. How the hell do I increase it?
Are you serious? Are you freaking serious?
A bitch.
Oh, fucking jumping bullshit. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Shocking! Ah, fuck. Oh, what the hell?
I'm done.
Oh, God. So do times play a role in this?
I don't know.
Oh, fucking hell. It's 50-50.
I have no clue what I'm doing.
I have a slight idea what I'm doing.
I still get the intro.
Such bullshit! You look. Ow. I tried to block that. Ow. Ow. Ow! Ah, oh, what the frick? Hi there. Something wrong. What the hell was that? What was that? Answer me. What the fuck was that? Answer me.
I just pressed A. I don't know.
What the fuck? Like, that? Was that a counter?
I just pressed A. I just I just spam buttons.
I shield him. What the fuck? What the hell? I'm not shielding, what the frick?
Is there an out of, like, is shielding just worthless in this game? I don't...
Ah, shit! Ah! Ah, goddammit! You cut me to the goddamn wall! I couldn't do anything. It's your fucking range. Bryson's only got a short fucking stake. You've got a fucking flamethrower. I don't understand why there's no such thing as, like, evolving in this game.
Braxton, like, you should have charted. Braxton should have just been the final evolution. Why is it a second evolution?
Yeah, I don't really get that. Because, like, you should have started out on, like, fucking. Not Charizard, but, what's his name?
Charmander?
Yeah, I couldn't remember his name. Fucking hell. Ugh, fucking hell.
Okay, I'm gonna. After this one, I'm gonna switch Pokemon.
Alright.
I seriously have no clue how to use that move. I think that's some kind of grab.
Ah, what the hell?
Oh, it is.
How did you do that?
I pressed Y and B.
Y and B. Ah, fuck! Ow! Boom. Well, that didn't do shit.
My god, you're using Ito!
Ow, what the fuck? How the hell? Ah!
No,
get up!
What was he in health at?
It was a close call. Alright. What does the fuck does burst do? Ah, fuck. Ow. Ow. Okay, that does not work out for me. Okay, still not working out for me. Ah, god damn it! You just jump!
Wait, what the heck was that?
Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is this? How do I do that?
I don't know, I just spam button?
Are you shitting me? What the? I can't even hit you! No, fuck off with yourself. You're just spamming now! What the hell is with that? What? I can't! Like, why does it spot? I don't fucking know what the blue thing means, because I can't do anything about it. Oh, fucking hell.
Alright, I'm gonna, do you want to change Pokemon?
Hey, I know you wanted to. Fucking, I don't know what the blue thing fucking means.
Alright. Oh, what? Shit! Yeah, keep, yeah.
Did you hit me?
Yes, I meant to hit A. Alright.
Oh, fucking hell. There's not as many Pokemon as I would like there to be. Picking a support set is always a tough choice. Like fucking Have I told you what I thought about, like, the roster before?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you wanted more Pokemon.
Especially Lopunny, because literally their bio says that they have lungs, like, legs strong enough to fucking burp, like, dent a tank. Like...
Sure.
That sounds like a fucking battle Pokemon if I ever heard of one.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright, let's see what this Pokemon is about.
Da-da-da.
I got the intro.
Every fucking time. Well, all I get is, hey, look, here's this fucking guy. Oh, good, more range. Fucking hell.
Okay, obviously that goes through shields. I forgot how to grab. Oh, it's a windy.
Yep. Oh, what the?
Oh, what? How'd you get on my grab?
I think because we both tried to grab at the same time.
I have no clue how to play the Pokemon.
Hi there. Ah, shit. Ugh. Fucking dancing. Wide pamphlet. Okay, yeah. You have this. Ah, okay. What the?
Excuse me, how did you use that move?
I don't know.
How do I freaking move out of the way? Back up!
Well, this has been a round and a half. Surprise!
And I jumped right over it. And what the frick? He needs to be buffed. He's too weak. I don't know what his moves do.
Ah, shit, Ryze, I tried to grab you too.
Ow.
Bye. Wait, what? Shit! What? Ah, fuck! Are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh!
What was that blue shit? What does blue mean? We cannot live in a world of chaos! Fucking... I swear, this game is a batch. Fucking...
I don't know what I pressed.
Neither do I, what the fuck? Evening. What the? I think that's what you meant to do.
Yes. There's no getting out of that. Once you get the Mega Evolution, it's over. What the fuck? Is she a witch now?
Sup, bitches? Slide into your DMs. Oh, God. I think that's whenever you hit Eleanor at the same time is when you get that. So far, I think it's been 50-50 on wins and losses.
Well, yeah. I mean, we haven't played it before, so...
Fuck. Again, you get the fucking intro.
I'm gonna get it every time, because I'm the gamepad.
Oh, fucking hell.
Okay, obviously that's a long range move.
Benton Fabulous!
Oh, I guess it's whenever you...
How do you get out of my grab? And, yeah, I have no hope. There's no hope.
There's no hope when fucking Mega Brights and comes out, apparently. It's L and R. Like, when you see your burst meter. It's because your burst meter isn't full.
Which one is my burst meter?
Okay, stop for a moment. Well, when you're done beating the shit out of me.
Okay, alright.
Okay, look at the bottom left. Right above your character's icon, there's like a rainbow meter. That's your burst meter.
Okay.
Above that is the support meter. That's what it costs to use the Snivy or whatever.
Okay.
So yeah, you're not ready yet. But I am ready for this! Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
Really? How do I just get hit a million times? How do you get out of my grab? How?
Because I attack right as soon as you grab.
None of my characters I'm picking have fast moves.
Change Pokemon.
So, like, what move do you press? What do you press for the fast move? What button?
I just hit Y. Oh, wow. I think Y is heavy. X is Y is quick. X is heavy. A is like a range.
Okay, I see.
That's just my interpretation of it, though. Really. What the fuck did she say?
Not really. There's only three choices. She says picking a support Pokemon is always a tough choice. There's only three options.
I know. Then again, I guess you're supposed to unlock the other ones.
Right.
Oh, fuck me. I hate there's not like an online duel mode. Oh, wait. Did I pick Gardevoir? Oh, no.
No, I'm Gardevoir.
A dark versus a psychic type. That'd be interesting.
No, it's a ghost poison.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because they changed that.
No, he was always ghost poison.
No, I'm pretty sure he was a dark type at one point. No, I'm pretty sure he was.
You can look it up.
Wait, what the fuck are they doing in the background?
Exercising.
No, they're like on a trampoline.
Oh, on a trampoline?
Okay, that was a bad idea. Oh, fuck. Hello! Ah, fuck. Hello! Ah, fuck! Gardevoir's attacks are quicker. Ow. What the hell? What was that? That's mainly just gonna be this episode. I don't know.
Hey, I don't know what it was.
Ow, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Are you shitting me?
I keep thinking you're invincible when they mega evolve.
Cause guess who's back now, bitch! Ah, god damn it. Oh, fuck me now. Fuck, I tried to...
The fuck?
Gengar is Bayonetta!
Oh my god!
Did you only lose that until now?
Yes!
He fucking... Gengar went all the way over to Bayonetta's universe to learn that trick.
Oh my gosh.
Gengar is... Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Gengar knows demon moves, confirmed. Wait, what the hell was that? No, like I didn't move. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Guess who's back?
How do I fucking move? Go!
It's 2D mode. There's two modes. 2D mode and 3D mode. When it goes into phase shift... Oh, no! Oh, bad timing. Oh, God. Oh, my God, it's a close match.
I'm dead.
Oh! Okay, that counter.
That's a counter? How do you counter?
No, in this game, technically countering is being able to attack after your partner attacks. So if I shield and then attack, that's technically a counter.
Seriously, you won every battle!
What, did you want to change?
No.
Oh god. Fucking hell.
I still need to know what I'm doing, kind of. I pick a random Pokemon.
Ow, fuck.
Yeah, you did learn the Venom move.
Ah, fuck.
Dude, I'm like, come on!
Oh shit.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. At least not yet.
Like, freaking grab! Gosh!
Oh god, please never do that again.
Please.
Oh my gosh. I guess it's best 3 out of 5. Although it's weird
enough. It seems it's best 2 out of 3.
Well, we went 3 rounds last time.
I'm seriously trying to grab, and it's like not working.
Hello! evening.
I can't do anything, okay? I'm trying to grab and it doesn't work.
Generally, grabs are reserved for shields, but man. Ah, gotcha.
You're like sitting there shielding and I can't grab you.
I wanna switch Pokemon. Oh god. Look at Lucario. Might as well go with the standard one. Fucking hell. I'm not sure if we're gonna make this a one-off or not.
Much hemp.
Oh god, much hemp. Ripped and ready. Are you shit?
Oh my god, ripped and ready.
Evening.
It just gets fucked right in the beginning.
Okay, shit, I got grabbed. Ow, fuck. What the fuck? What the hell? God damn it. I don't know why you're doing it.
Because it's funny. Damn it.
Fucking. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
I wish I could taunt.
Fucking hell. Okay, Lucario is not good on Machamp. Only because of my fucking range. What the hell is that?
No way out! I can't. I'm stuck in a corner. I'm cornered. There's literally nothing I can do.
Ah shit! Bad time to grab. Fuck. Shit. Ah god. That was an intense match.
My gosh!
What?
Final round?
Wait, what?
That was you?
Yep. I can stop jumping.
Stop spamming. My gosh, how did you do half damage in one hit? Run away!
That was several hits.
I'm literally cornered and there's nothing I can do. Why does Machamp just flail around like a Magikarp? Seriously.
The fuck? You just said okay.
No, you have change Pokemon.
Wait, I could not have won every battle. I swear I lost like one of the
battles. No, you won every. Well, it's one of the beginning battles, but then afterwards I accidentally backed out.
Weavile. Fuck it. Garchomp.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
Fuck off.
No, I'm disabling your voice once I figure out how.
Oh god. Let's fucking do this.
Speed, power. Oh, another power one, just like Charizard. It seems to be similar.
I don't know why. The fuck? Did you guys just come up from the ground?
Well, he is a ground type Pokemon.
Alright, that's already interesting. Ah, shit.
What the heck? I was literally spamming grab and it would not do it.
Ah shit.
What do you mean ah shit? There's no winning.
Yeah, but I still don't like getting my attacks countered. Ah shit. Ah shit, I think I'm dead. No, but I'm very close.
No, I'm dead. Man.
Holy shit. God, you're fucking ugly. Just like, I would love to imagine myself on the outside like, God, you're fucking ugly. You're doing great, Weevil! God, you're fucking ugly.
How do you have such fast... Oh, that was you. What the heck?
Ah, fuck. Okay, that was not a good idea. Ah, fuck. Counters! Damn it, that was supposed to be a gimp! Fuck. I was gonna try to do-
Sounds nothing like Garchomp! He's like-
Yeah, he sounds like he's got a mouthful of fucking- Just- Mouthwash.
Mouthwash?
It does! Don't ask me!
Fine, we're really doing this.
Shit, I should not have let go of that shit. What? Oh shit, I lost my... How are you not going down? You're literally just sitting there jumping! What the fuck? I couldn't do anything at that point. Are you fucking serious?
I think I'm good with the power characters.
I'm good with fast ones, I just had to find a fucking opening in your goddamn... Old Pharaoh Town. Yes, we've been here before, I do believe. And there's just a waiter sitting there like, is anyone gonna buy my food? Oh, hello there. I noticed the, Fuck, I can't remember its name. The poodle-like dog in the background. I can't fucking remember its name. But I know I had one of them. What the fuck, are you kidding me? There we go. Ah shit, why is I trying to attack too? Ow, fuck. Fuck, I couldn't do anything! Fucking... I can't get out of the corners with Weevil.
Seriously, he sounds like just a 20-year-old yelling.
Yeah. What the heck else do you expect? Oh, hey, look! There's a Smeargle!
Oh, yeah! He's drawing the battle.
He's drawing something, that's for sure. Probably my fucking ass kicking. What the? Damn it!
Gosh.
Damn it. Ah, fuck this shit. Ah, damn it. God fucking shit. Ah, god damn it, how the fuck? Damn it, I can't use Weevil on Garchomp, that's for sure. If I had someone like fucking Gengar, I could probably do something. I gotta change my Pokemon, I cannot use Weevil for shit. What to use? Chandelure, I guess that's an interesting idea.
Oh, did you pick him?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think either of us has used Suicune.
Suicune?
Suicune. There's all types of different ways to pronounce it, apparently. I don't know, like, no one has a definite way of pronouncing it. I'm not sure why.
That's just Sui.
Susuine. Some people say it differently.
Suicune.
Susuine. That's literally how I heard someone pronounce it before. What the f-
Oh my god.
What is that voice?
He's like, ah, yeah.
He sounds like he's got a sore throat. Give that fucking Blaziken some Ricola or something. God damn it, I cannot get my attacks up.
Are you just gonna spam projectiles?
Yeah, I guess we are. God damn it. Kind of a bad time to use that move now, isn't it? Ah, shit!
Oh no.
But how the fuck? How the hell do you have yours?
No.
Ah, fuck! I unshielded at one point. How did you get yours?
I don't know. It said max thing, so I gotta use it. What
the fuck? And you got a fucking blue thing again, which I don't fucking understand. Considering your type, that means you're weak against it.
I don't think the types matter in this game. In actual Pokemon, of course, but here they doesn't seem like they matter.
What the hell does the blue fucking outline mean? I don't get it. Ah, oh, god damn it! Oh, now I get the fucking burst.
What the fuck is with that foot?
That's how Blaziken's foot looks like. That's always what the... See, now you're complaining.
No, I'm not complaining about it. Like, geez, that was weird.
Seriously, where the fuck was my burst? I didn't get a single one throughout the entire battle. Also, Chandelure sounds like a female. God, fucking stop. Fucking, I don't know how to get out of the fucking corners. I fucking knew I would... God damn it. Just shield already!
Dang.
Go in there.
Shit.
God damn it! God damn it. Okay, Blaziken has way too far.
Oh no. Oh no.
What the hell? What the hell was that? Like, she did an attack that doesn't hit anything. And, of course, I get the burst thing right as soon as I fucking die. That would have been useful earlier! The bouncing in this wood. What the fuck is with this bouncing?
Oh, what the heck? It does look like you're on a trampoline, honestly. I'm confused to battle. I don't know what I did.
What the hell? It's like fucking every attack you have has higher priority over mine. Ah, god damn it! Of course my grab wouldn't fucking reach. I am not good on Chandelure either, apparently. Fucking hell. I gotta get a different Pokemon, fucking hell. So let's see how this one stacks up. I noticed that most of the fighting Pokemon can only stand on two legs.
Well, yeah.
But yet they have... Sue is seen who can use. Who can use four legs?
Oh!
What? What the fuck? You selected the same one too, apparently.
Yes.
Oh god, it looks so evil.
And mine gets the intro.
Alright, well, this ought to be interesting. What the? I can't do anything. Are you shitting me? I can't do anything! God fucking damn it. There, at least you don't get a fucking perfect.
Long-range attack!
Brought it back, baby!
Well, because I didn't know what to do! I just kept getting caught in all the combos.
You could... Never mind. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it! Ah, shit. Completely missed you!
Okay, there we go.
I'm up against the fucking wall! I can't do anything! What the heck? The long range, how do you use the long range attack?
A. I told you.
I pressed A. He would just do nothing. He would just kick his leg.
Yeah, you were firing off in the wrong direction.
That's what your problem was, mate. I always start the battle off good, and the very end, he'd come back. Because I don't...
Oh god, this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah, see?
Wait, there should be a lock-on feature.
Ow, fuck.
Really, just gonna stand there and heal?
Out of the way.
Why the hell am I moving so slow?
I don't know. I do that too. I don't know why. Like, move, you dude.
Ah, shit. That was a bad idea.
How? With the long range of attack.
You have that move too. It's the X move. X side B, I guess I should say.
X, side, side,
yeah.
Side X. I press X and nothing happens.
God damn it, I unleashed at the wrong time. Yeah, see? You have to be within a certain range of the opponent.
Seriously, I'm mega. Why am I not, like, it's not working?
Okay.
Okay, I'm switching Pokemon. So obviously, Suicune is sucking.
Maybe I just know how to use it better. Oh, God. Okay, so I think that's all the Pokemon we've used. Well, except for Pikachu, but no one really wants to use them.
Yeah, I don't want to use dumb old Pikachu.
Okay. Going back to Braxton. It is not! Shut up!
Well, I'll probably have to figure out how to unlock all of them.
Oh, God. We're about nearly able to reach an hour on this.
Yeah.
Ah, so we're doing this power. Still sitting there doing a dance. Oh god, okay, it's starting. Fucking, I tried to attack, I couldn't. Evening.
I always completely fail and miss that attack. Like, really?
Damn it! Fucking jump.
Alright. This can only mean one thing.
And now I'm
really
boost on top of mine.
Get up!
One point left!
My gosh. Alright.
Boom.
You just get out of all my attacks. Grab.
I keep thinking of a grab as Smash Brothers, and I can just press Y. Wow. Shielding and it'll grab automatically.
Oh god.
I say we do one more round.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's do this.
I get the intro every time.
Yes.
Shield! Didn't work for a second.
Ah, fuck. That's right, come to me, you little bitch.
What the heck? I pressed the button and it did the wrong move!
Ah, shit.
There.
God damn it.
Thank you.
The fucking jumps. Oh god.
So there's probably something I should mention coming up.
Okay.
This Mega Evolution!
Are you invincible?
Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. What the hell? God damn it.
Wrong move! Charizard! I keep pressing it and it doesn't work! I want the flame move!
Alright.
Ow, what the hell?
What the... Dude, I shielded it!
Shit! Damn it! You fucking get away from me and I can't do anything.
No, no, get up!
Actually, funny enough, the spinning stick move isn't even a projectile, it's my side Y.
There's a bunch of flames that came out.
Okay. I think that's it for this session, holy shit. Alright, we might do this again, we might not. Either way, see you guys later.